finally dry. This one did take probably about 48 hours to dry. And I think it's beautiful. She did an amazing job. How pretty is that? This gives me a really retro vibe, you know, like a from the 70s. Super cool. So it was really enjoyable having her home for the weekend from Kansas City and playing in the paint for a bit. We started messing with a blob painting and I made that one. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you on my next one. Y'all take care.